She's got. Come on. Always with the dames. All right. She's locked in there. They call it the box. First, we need to remove that guard. Allow me. Hey, fella. Got a light? Huh? Lotus? Kick! Yay! Ha ha! Now the door! Child's play, boss. Okay, lady, you're rescued. Now let's get out of... What? Boss, it's empty. Heads up, chumps. Nobody escapes from paradise
eat
balls.
Some grub.
Now let's move back to the pen, right?
Have yourself a nice business, partner.
Scumbag. You boys all right? I busted out of that box and was almost home free.
That person will have our full faith and confidence and carry our collective values forward into the future. Democracy, dear America. Democracy, now and forever. So remember, America. Conclave is working around the clock to return this country to greatness. All you need is a little patience, a little faith. Until we meet again, this is your president, John Henry Eaton, signing off.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong. And there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the Vault isn't perfect. But at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.